you think?
About?
Table. Saw it downstairs. Thought I'd restore it as a gift for you and Doc.
So it is the one from the storage area in the basement.
Yeah, the top was nicked in a couple of places, and one of the legs was loose. But I fixed it up, refinished it, and you can hardly recognize it, right? What you did for me, I just wanted to say thank you. What?
Nothing. It's just, the table was, it was evidence in a 78-year-old murder I was trying to solve.
You're playing with me. No, you're not playing with me.
The Minetta Chess Club slaying, Greenwich Village, 1938. The table was from the scene. Took me a few years to track it down. The chips were the, it was from all the stabbing. No, it's just as well, because, I mean, my progress was very slow, so this is going to force me to look at the case another way. It's an even more appropriate gift than you intended, because I destroyed evidence for you, and now...
I would offer to break it in with you, but I have to go. Can you tell the doc I said bye?
Shinwell's still engaged with SBK. He's got two ringtones on his phone, one for his work as a handyman, the other for the gang. The one I just heard upstairs was the latter.
Right, because he's still gathering intel.
Agent Whitlock of the FBI couldn't be more dead, even if he wasn't. His goal was to steal from SBK, not dismantle them.
Right, but he still wants to bring SBK down.
By himself?
No, he knows he needs help, so he asked me to connect him with someone from the Bronx gang squad. You remember that Detective Guzman? We helped protect one of his witnesses once.
When I committed a felony to keep Shinwell out of prison, it was so he would have the opportunity to get his life straight.
He is getting his life straight. He's finishing what he started.
You think that's wise?
I think that's what he wants to do.
Oh.
Listen, he risked his life to get back into SBK. They trust him. He doesn't just want to waste that. Did you think he was just going to leave town?
I thought he would find a clever way to extricate himself from the gang.
Well, then maybe you should have talked to him before you wiped his prints from that 38.
I should have.
Look, Guzman and Shinwell are going to meet in a couple of days. If things go well, he'll be registered as a CI for the NYPD. This time, he'll have real support.